So Vaishnavi, you know, I just love to have you here at my workplace. Like you know, it's a co-working place. I do my own business. I handle brand designing and communication and actually helping startups to promote and publicize their business. And 91 Springboard has been this amazing, amazing place where everybody co-works, and Goa really needed a place like that, where different businesses come together, work in one environment, coordinate and network with each other and actually lend to each other. And you know, I love the fact that we were both in this film by chance. None of us ever thought we would be on the big screen. And I was doing what I was doing and you were doing something totally different, and yet we ended up being in a film. You know, you've done a brilliant job. I've seen the audiences react to how beautiful and how gorgeous you look on screen. And of course, I've had my personal experience with that acting bit. But I'd like to ask you about how did it feel like not being trained and then being put in front of a camera, and you've got to cry, you've got to smile, you've got to romance, you've got to look good. How does one do that without being trained?
See, I was lucky enough to have a director who actually helped me get through it.
Right.
He explained everything to me.
Right.
I said, you obviously know.
Yes. Right.
But personally,
yeah,
I feel it's something that you have to learn firsthand. You're standing in front of the camera and they ask you to cry, and
correct,
you don't know what you're going to do,
right,
because you've never done it before. But
yeah,
you just have to push through and do it,
right,
because otherwise you look like a fool standing in front of the camera. So
absolutely.
I think it's something you learn. It's like one of those things you learn only by taking that leap of faith. For me, it was that. I didn't go through any formal training or classes or workshops, none of that. So I wasn't very aware of the techniques or what kind of a, you know, acting path I should be going through. I just stood there in front of the camera and I gave my 100%. Hopefully that is seen on the screen.
Right.
But I tried to give my 100% and I just did what was asked of me in the moment.
Correct.
Because I had to come through.
Absolutely.
So, you know, because I'm standing there, I've taken a responsibility, and
yes,
I cannot fall short at that point.
I agree completely. So, by the way, guys, we're talking about Amizade, you know, the Konkani film that we are extremely proud of, to be part of. A Konkani film.
Haven't watched it yet.
Watch it.
Yes.
Right? It's just been released a week back. It's got a lot of amazing firsts, right from debutant, a beautiful actress like her, and a whole lot of actors who've done a great job. The fact that it's Konkani cinema, it's regional films, the fact that Sonu Nigam and Sunidhi Chauhan have sung in Konkani for the first time, the fact that there is this sexy number in between, which I don't think has been done in Konkani films.
That's a big first.
It's a lot of firsts. So you should watch it. So while she was talking about her experiences with acting, I remember having said to myself, I know it's a small role, but I'm just going to listen to what they're going to say to me. It's an experiment for me. And I love experiments, things that I'm uncomfortable with, and I say, okay, let me just challenge myself and do it. And let's see how it goes. And I've never said no. So I have this, you know, fundamental thing in my head that when an opportunity comes, it's for a reason. So say yes first and then figure out how to do it. So was it the same for you?
Definitely, that was the case when it came to this project for me.
Yeah.
Because I did not know anything about it.
Right.
And when I jumped into it, I realized I had to learn about it every
on the
day.
Way, along
and
the way.
Yes, and I loved figuring it out. You know, I loved the learning process.
Right.
I was enjoying it. It's a difficult process, obviously. It's a struggle for everybody in all fields. But, you know, it's a lovely thing to learn something new every day. Like, you would wake up and you would be like, you know, it's an adventure. I have 10 different challenges in front of me today and I have to conquer them all. And that was the fun part about it, as well as the educational part about it. And like you said, like, you know, it was a great opportunity. I would be stupid if I had said no. Anybody would be stupid. So you say yes first and then you figure out what to do.
Yep. So, you know, we being Goans, we always feel that there are very few opportunities that come our way. But then there is people like Aniket, you know, the director, Aniket Naik. He's had a great experience in Bombay. He's got his things cut out for him in terms of what he needs to do with the movie. It's his debut film. And then he comes to Goa and says that, let me find Goan actors. And then people like Vaishnavi are able to showcase their beauty, their talents, their skills, their hard work. People like me, who have been in a very corporate career and a very stiff discipline background, say that, wow, I can sit in a makeup that's been put on at 7 a.m. while my shoot is going to be at 7 p.m. and still feel excited and totally thrilled about it. And I love the fact that Goa is actually opening up to these things. I love the fact that Konkani cinema has got a long way to go. I love the fact that I'm sure Vaishnavi will have this brilliant career ahead of her because of this opportunity that came her way, and I wish her luck on that.
Thank you so much.
Anything else that you'd like to say? Something special that happened to you during this entire 2-year journey?
I think I figured out the whole, what am I going to do, kind of the real love question, basically.
Yeah.
I figured out that I don't have to have an answer to that.
Perfect.
You know,
I love
the
that.
Minute you try to label yourself, the minute
yeah.
you want to say, like, you know, I'm this, I'm going to do this, you restrict yourself from doing everything else outside
yes.
of it. And that is something I learned through these 2 years
yes.
that I've, you know, taken on this project, that you don't have to be one thing. You can
yeah.
be one thing and then another thing and then another thing until you're giving 100%
yeah.
and you're going somewhere. There is some progress. You're doing fine. You're doing
yeah.
brilliantly. And I think that was the biggest life-changing lesson
yes.
that I learned.
So
and
I'm
when,
sorry
to interrupt, but while speaking about Konkani cinema, I also want to make it a point to tell you guys that Konkani cinema is growing, and we have to, as Konkani people, as
yeah.
growing people, we have to let go of this taboo that Konkani
yeah.
movies, you know, we have to come out and support our cinema, Konkani
yeah.
cinema, support our people, Konkani artists, Goan artists
yeah.
in large numbers, because they deserve it. They're brilliant actors, like
yeah.
Raji Khele, your husband in the movie, who plays my father, is a brilliant actor. And I was quite amazed in a bad way that I wasn't aware that he existed.
Absolutely.
So it was quite sad because
brilliant role,
there are
actually.
Brilliant people out there, brilliant people putting in so much effort, and we don't, you know, have the right exposure, or they don't have the right exposure, and they aren't aware, like, you know, out there to the masses, and which is why I feel we should make an attempt, a conscious attempt, to be make ourselves aware of the
yeah.
Konkani arts, the
yeah.
Konkani movies, the Konkani artists.
Yeah,
tell it, and we have to support them, because trust me, there are brilliant, brilliant people out there, and they deserve all of our support and love. So yes, that is something I have to say.
So cheers, guys. Go watch Amizade, and
yes.
you'll love it. Support regional films, support Konkani cinema, and support all the people who do such a great job in this creative.
So guys, this was a fun collab with Rina Barreto, my best friend, and the one and only Vaishnavi. I've been waiting to meet you, and this is one of the most exciting videos that we have put up on my channel.
We're happy about it.
Yeah.
Cheers, Roshan. And by the way, Roshan is an extremely creative guy, extremely talented. Rosh Ideations, animation, graphic design. He's got a great sense for design. He's extremely fun to be with. And I really wish him all the best.
Thank you so much. The last time when I was, there's a bit of a video there in which Alia Bhatt is there. I'm equally excited when Vaishnavi and you are there, because I'm like thrilled.
Yeah,
seriously. And then there was another context altogether, but my friends are there, and then I was so thrilled to see you guys on the screen. And I appeal to everybody, please, please watch the movie, and then you guys please ask them to subscribe to my channel.
Oh yes, okay, so I'm meeting him for the first time today, but I can already tell you that he has this nice energy about him.
Yes.
Like, it gets you all excited.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And you guys should totally follow him, because I'm guessing he has amazing content coming up, you know, in the future.
Yes.
Definitely. So you guys should definitely, definitely follow him. And you guys should go watch Amizade and support Konkani artists and Konkani movies.
That's
Thank
it.
So
Rosh Ideations, guys. Subscribe to Rosh Ideations. Roshideations.